Wow.
Whoa. Oh, sweet.
Yeah.
That was a direct hit. Yeah.
Yeah, well, I'll give him a call when I get back on Monday and kind of get a list of I'm sure he'll send an email when he's done. I hope he will. There should be some... Yeah, but he might not have to say. Yeah. Yeah. You gotta give me some names in a second. Some of the people that I haven't talked to already. Yeah, it's cool. Makes sense. And then, obviously, when he sets the trip up, on his time frame,
yo, Mitch.
What's up,
John? Yo, Mitch, this storm is going crazy.
Yeah, man. Don't get too wet out here.
Dude, wet is not my concern. If he's whitening. Whoa, 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 whoa. Sounds like he's really talking tonight.
He is.
Hey, I wonder what he's trying to say with his thunder language. Maybe since this is the end of the week, it's his way of saying thank you for what you're doing for here. But as usual, I'm taking it real carefully because this sucker's putting down lightning bolts like I don't know what.
Okay. Yeah, it's passing over us now.
So you think probably, yeah, I'm going to get a few bolts, but for the most part, they won't be like these huge boomers.
Yeah,